Hello? I can't see anything. Oh my God, Jesus!
So we move. We move, we move. What are we? Oh, climb the spire. Okay. Alright, so let's see how this works.
Let's ascend!
The music is so good. I think they gave me all the dialogue,
I've never seen anything like that in here before. I swear. I told the chief we should go home. I told him.
Now they want it back out. Okay.
To think the Fallen built all this. The knowledge they must have needed. Knowledge now lost.
Knowledge now lost. It's really giving, like, Transformers. This looks crazy. I forgot how I run. Oh, they both lead. Okay. Is there any boxes on the other side? That I may have missed, possibly.
If this is like every other fallen ruin, then there'll be a lift.
Yep. Exactly. Oh my God. This looks so intense. Oh, there's literally... Oh wait, no. Are those the little save points? Oh, we made it to the lift.
Onward and upward.
This looks amazing. God, the music is godsend. It's so good. Work game. All right. That looks so crazy. Oh my God. Ah, I love the music so much. It's so good. What?
Any idea what those are?
They seem to be containers of some sort.
Oh my God, okay.
Cages. Like some sort of twisted menagerie. But why here?
Whoa. Oh, the bowls. Oh my God, that looks crazy. Poor little chocobo. Is there anything behind here? Oh, you can't even go behind. Okay. Oh, we gotta go over there. Oh, there's more cryo chambers. Oh my God, the attention to detail is absolutely insane. Look at that. That looks so good. Okay. Fallen belt. All right, let's see what this gives me. Gear. Oh, it's up here. Oh my. Buster sword. Oh my God, that looks amazing. Look at that. Are you kidding me? Oh, that looks so nice. It has like RGB on it. I love this blade. Oh my God, what in the world is this? Are they all gonna break out of their little cryo chamber? What is that? They're like little phoenixes. Oh, never mind. I guess we're gonna go look at them. According to Clive.
How many of these things are there?
Contaminant detected. Releasing subjects Alpha to Epsilon.
Oh, whoa, whoa, Epsilon.
Wait.
Whoa! Why does that give me Soma vibes?
This tower is more than 15 centuries old.
Oh, these are like clones. These are like clones, what the heck?
Another
do I do? Okay.
They built this place to grow crystals. Why imprison creatures here?
I guess they have like clones or something going on. These little gremlins look crazy.
That device. It glows just like the doors.
Development like log entry 680925. Mitogenic reactor trial successful. 23 units of grade 3C crystal produced. Moving forward, all seeds fabricated from inorganic material are to be replaced with lab-grown organic specimens.
Ah, they're specimens. Clones. I knew
so
it!
So they were turning living creatures into crystals.
Wow. That is... screwed up. That's awfully interesting. Oh god, they have griffins in here! Jeez! Okay. Me and Jill died, I think. If not, that was Clive. That was so loud. I feel like everything is weak to Shiva. Shiva's move. Griffin. Oh, there's only one. That's like a little dragon. What is that? Oh no. They're literally like cloning everything. Okay. This music is so good. Like, absolutely. Amazing.
I doubt some of the creatures in these cages have been seen in Valisthea for 1,000 years.
All right, I'm not really quite understanding the Titan block. Oh my god, I love Giga Flare so much. It's dead, right? What else is left? Oh my god. This is amazing. Nourishment. Oh man, we're going up against something kind of crazy because we keep getting items. I'm scared. Whoa, what? Oh my Omnicron!
They built more than one.
Dude, what haven't I been saying that these are giving odes to the Fallen and Transformers? Now this guy's name is Omnicron?
What? The colors are giving. I love it so much. The colors are giving. Oh my god, he looks like Terra's lingering will. Literally. We're fighting the lingering will. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I forgot that I only have like a certain range. Alright, what is he effective against? Precision block, baby.
To me, boy. Come on.
Is he staggered yet? Oh, nice. Okay, kind of. Oh! Holy. Okay. Oh my god. He looks amazing. He looks like a freaking Power Ranger, dude. This is insane. Oh my god.
I've heard Toggle.
That's better.
Whoa! I should have blocked that. Oh my goodness.
Glad you're here.
His blade whips are kind of insane. Oh! Oh my god! Circle, please.
Help me, boy. Nice try.
Alright, Diamond Dust is amazing for staggering. Oh my goodness, if you guys are not using that. He literally sounds like an Autobot. Sounds insane. His health is taking forever to go down though. Okay, Clive, you gotta move. Okay. That is kind of insane. Oh, no way! Ah! Hold on. Let me use an item once again. I am doing a horrible job at dodging. Oh, let's go, Torgo transformed! Oh god, okay. This is scary.
Nice try. Come on.
No! No way! Oh god, this is infuriating. I don't know if I want Titan Block. I don't know if I want it.
Of course they built more than one.
Though it appears this incarnation can fly.
Alright, I need to start putting
people. All yours, Torgo.
Upgrade Diamond Dust, man. Wait, why is that not working? No way! Oh god, okay. This is irritating. Second try? Third try? Round three again. Round three.
Of course they built more than one.
Though it appears this incarnation can fly.
Alright, how do I precision block twice? Back to back. Okay. Diamond dust, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, stagger. Yeah. Alright, this guy. He should be done. Yes, let's go. Third time's always a charm for me. Third time's always a charm. Let's go. Bombard. This music is so good. I absolutely love it so much. And we ascend.
This is all too easy. If the tower is in control, why not simply disable the lift? What are you suggesting, Joshua?
That it's hurting us.
Joe with the facts, always. W Joe.
There's an entire fleet.
Oh my god.
I wonder if any are still capable of flight.
Kingdom Hearts 2 battle
fight.
I want
to see this.
Wow. Oh my god, are we gonna have to fight the ship? This is gonna be insane. Game is beautiful. Whoa, look at all the pillars. Oh my god! Insert thumbnail here. This is beautiful. I love it. What in the world type of call? What is this? It has. They have ships and stuff? It's kind of like. What? Huh? Dragonette? Oh, a little bitty baby. Look at him protecting them. The fact that they cast Protect is freaking hilarious. Again, dude? Oh, they all have Protect. Okay. Barium! getting a lot of gil and experience. Wait, what was that? Oh, nothing. It's just a little glowing floor. This is heavenly. Fallen bracelets? Oh my god, they're hooking us up. Let's go. I'm scared. The founder's grasp van braces. What did I just change? Oh, my HP. So they give me just 6 defense. And it lowers my HP by 20, but it gives me 6 defense. Founder's grasp. Maybe I should try it? Maybe. Nah, it's not that much defense. Only 6. Maybe should I use all the fallen stuff? Oh my god. What? This is beautiful. Goodness. What are all these pillars? Oh, great. Boss fight. And then we gotta go to the chamber in the middle. Let's go! Dungeon time. Dungeon time. Oh, it was just so open in the middle. Okay. Oh my god, are we gonna fight the ship right here?
Anomalous activity detected in Hangar Bay. Mobilizing Aegis units.
Aegis units?
We're being
MMC. Then let's show them what we're capable of.
How do I do the dodge with... Alright, I'm trying to do the dodge.
Nice try.
Is that how that does it? Oh. Oh, I hate that the range is like... I am not dodging right. Getting from that ability? Is it this one? Magic burst. My god, I forgot about this. On guard. Alright, I really need to work on evolving diamond dust because what? Oh, no, 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 get out of that, get out of that, get out of that. Okay. I love how they change all of their names too. Oh, dude, there's another one? No way! I really want to get these doggies right, and it's so difficult.
That's better.
Oh my god, Torgo went Super Saiyan. Let's go.
Nice try.
Wait, what? Come on, give me that precision block. Oh god, okay. Titan block. Oh my god. Okay. Thorgo, get him. Thorgo, get him.
Thorgo, kill.
Too slow.
Oh, no, 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 get me out of that. No way! Oh, I saw it too. Ah! God. I saw it too. I'm so mad at myself. Oh my goodness. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. All right. Ugh. Okay. I gotta do it again. Oh, God. Did I get the chest? No way, 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 no way. Oh my god. God, I choked! I choked IRL and in game. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. God, on guard, motherfucker. Ah! Oh my god, this is insane. And then I gotta fight homeboy. Cause he got a friend. Where's the friend? There's two of them, right? Oh, it saved. Okay, so I defeated one. Okay. Alright. Oh, nah. They're giving me so much stuff. I am nervous. Time that. Precisely. Oh, what? Oh, my. Yo, what in the world?
Transferring Sentry Prototype AM2 to Stasis Silo West.
Oh god, here we go. A Sentry? Oh my god. Oh dude, no, not Mike Wazowski with horns.
We'll just have to hope those crystals exporting are as worthless as the others.
Mike Wazowski! Oh! Whoa, the color scheme is epic for this whole area. I love it so much.
How is that even possible? Better not to think about it.
What? Angra Manu? Manu? Angra Manu. What the heck are these names, man? Some voodoo? Oh, I have to watch the name? Okay. It changes the name color. Okay, I need to understand that. What in the world? It changes the name color, but where, dude? Okay, okay,
okay, Mike Wazowski. Oh, follow God.
The ether, Clive.
Oh, God. Oh.
Right.
Oh, where? So much like this is not you.
Help me, boy. To me, boy. All yours.
Hello? I can't see anything. Oh my God, Jesus, so nerve-wracking. Oh my God, my heart fell right through my chair. This is wonderful. Hopscotch! Oh my God. Are you kidding me? We're not even halfway. Wait, no. I didn't mean to do that. My hands are sweaty! Oh my God! This is intense. Jeez, man. Oh God, okay. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh no, no way! No way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Oh, oh man. Second time's the charm. Oh my God. This fight is kicking my butt. All right. Oh, thank God. Okay. I was going to say, man, that took me so long to get there. Mike Wazowski's pissed. I cannot tell you and block that.
I needed that.
Now, toggle!
Holy moly, this is so intense. Oh my God, the dodges?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so intense. And I feel like this is not even like, this is nothing. Absolutely nothing. And this is like what we're gonna go against. Oh my god, look at him just like menacingly laughing. Wait, no, I was supposed to use... Oh my god. Oh, finally. Jeez. Okay. Ah, that was so intense. I only got 6,000 experience from that. Oh, okay. Oh, 48. What's next? Aquaeus Humerus. Humerus.
Neural link lost. Re-establishing connection.
Imagine an entire war fought with these things.
The quantity of ether required to animate them all would be unfathomable. No wonder they were trying to manufacture their own crystals.
Unable to establish connection. Raising threat index.
Neural link. Whoa.
It seems we've made an impression.
Indeed, Clive. Indeed, we have. All right.
Perhaps the rest of the cages will open.
So that was another hour.
Don't tempt fate, Joshua.
Forgive me, brother. They may not.
Ooh, it's starting to get intense. All right, I think I'm going to end this snippet with Mike Wazowski. The music is kind of crazy. All right, let me save here. Oh my god. Okay. All right, so we will end this snippet right here. And then I guess we have the best for last, and we will have a part 3. Oh my god, this sounds so crazy. Hopefully I don't spawn back with like a whole bunch of enemies in here. But that wraps up our part three, or so, of this journey with Echo of the Fallen, Echoes of the Fallen. This has been absolutely amazing. Oh my god, the music is godlike. I am so excited for this next part. All right, guys. Woo!